did you like most about how your team was able to battle through this one today to get the win, especially after a really long day yesterday and an exciting game last night?
Yeah, the pitchers did a great job for us today. We only put up four. They did a great job holding there, especially at the end with those last couple innings there, just to do whatever it took to get the final out, and they did, and we trusted them the whole time, so it was a good win.
Good day at the plate from you in really this whole series at the plate and defensively. How much pride do you take in that when you have both aspects of your game consistently being a difference here?
Yeah, I think as a player, they expect you to produce on both sides of the field, not just one. So it's nice to get out there, make some plays for the defense, make some plays for the infielders, and hitting hopefully is always there. So just do whatever it takes to win, and we did a good job today.
You guys had the huge win last night, then today, you know, you have to battle and really a gutsy win here late, and you get the sweep. So how much can that carry over now looking ahead when you're going to take on a team like Houston, who's one of the best teams in baseball and unbeaten at home?
Yeah, I mean, we did what we had to do coming here to Baltimore. We really didn't look ahead, so now we're going to get on the plane, head to Houston, and do whatever it takes to win a couple games there.